Even when Freya was actually here, the piece was fragile. Surely a bit of extra light in the desert isn't enough to make it last.
Before I met Faye, I could not imagine a life of peace. After her death, in our travels to Jotunheim, I found peace on my own. It remains my responsibility to make it last.
Perhaps the elves will find peace again one day, even without Freya's guidance.
His presence continues to guide them, whether they realize it or not.
Returning to the story of your brother, you said he made it his mission to find the source of Bifrost light.
He did indeed.
Not now. Jewelry.
Oh? Put it on one of my horns. Let's see if I can pull it off.
No.
Library.
An archive of knowledge.
No sign of the Light Elves.
For now.
Maybe they've left for the day, and we can browse at our leisure. These are the Valiant schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Ah. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
These texts alone are not enough to end the Elven War. But restricting their access only serves those who wish to prolong it.
Taking a page out of Odin's book.
Aye. Quite the advantage for the Light Elves.
Sealed, but there is an inscription. Consul.
Sigfir spoke of an exile of the same name. Odds are he'd like a gander at that particular text. Ah, it appears the librarian would like a word.
Lata Framborg.
Sounds like she wants that journal back.
No.
Shield strike! Use a shield strike!
Use a shield strike, brother!
hit. You all right?
Hiding all this knowledge away.
Our ally wishes to read this journal. We are taking the book.
I'm impressed. Thought you were going to end her.
When last we traveled here, after Fae passed, I killed an elf of great importance. The ramifications were dire for his people. I do not wish to make the same mistake twice.
Freya, returning to the story of your brother, you said he made it his mission to find the source of Bifrost Light.
He did indeed. And he succeeded, although quite by accident. Freya believed he navigated best while fortified by a potent blend of Vanir herbs. When he wandered, he wandered.
Enough. We will continue later.
So, Freya, how did your brother manage to accidentally discover the source of Bifrost Light?
By doing what he did best. Wandering around in a veritable... mortal stupor. And he managed to wander from the World Tree directly into the Lake of Souls. The elves have never seen anybody come out of the lake before, so it got some attention.
Oh, that is bloody hilarious.
I don't know whether he worked his charms at that point or they just assumed him to be a great deity. But of course, he hadn't made this journey in search of responsibility, so he didn't stick around long. Still, the legend of his manifestation was passed along through the ages. It even endured after the Great Division, remembered by Light and Dark Elf alike. So when at last he returned, he was uniquely situated to gain the trust of both sides and help to create a truce. The problem was, both sides trusted only him. So the peace could only last as long as he stayed around to keep it.
Hold. We will finish later.
Another sleeping troll, courtesy of the dwarves.
Have an interest in botanicals now?
Freya, why don't you finish that story about your brother? He stumbled into Alfheim, became a legend, and returned ages later to bring peace.
It's true. But as the only one both sides trusted, the peace depended on him.
Let this wait. Stay alert.
Perhaps we can bring these two animals back to Vanaheim, or Midgard even. Becky and Svanna could use the company. We have kennels.
It would not go well for them. Once a predator becomes accustomed to a land, it is cruel to move them.
I suppose you're right. It just seems lonely out here.
It is peaceful. They have each other. It is enough.
Of an adversary from your homeland. It will serve us well if I understand more of your battle tactics.
There was Medusa, queen of the Gorgons. Her gaze turned men to stone. A mirror would turn her own powers against her. Or you may remove her head, but that is the hard way.
Which did you choose?
The hard way.
Forget I asked.
Ah!
Why don't you finish that story about your brother? He stumbled into Alfheim, became a legend, and returned ages later to bring peace.
It's true. But as the only one both sides trusted, the peace depended on him. And with the long war dragging on without an end in sight, I suppose making any kind of peace was an irresistible notion for him. Even if it meant having to rule.
Hold that thought. I think it's about to get by. Give him what for?
Habit, I suppose, since I don't sleep anymore. Although, it's far more confounding that I'm the tired one. I've seen you stay awake for days at a time without so much as a drooping eyelid. Not even a nap.
Gods do not nap.
Oh, that's a Thor.
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
What the hell? Look at that thing! Nicely done! Keep on it!
Close in! Attack!
Now! Attack!
attack!
Now! Attack the rune!
Well, yet another gift of Fimbulwinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Brother, in my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hut Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years. But no longer.
Light elf architecture. It's massive. Something's missing, and it's not happy.
It's charging!
Something is coming, and it's not happy. Something is coming, and it's not happy.
About to charge!
is coming, and it's not happening.
Guess is as good as mine. Imprisoning a Drake. Can't decide whether to be impressed or horrified.
Either way, it is over now. A token.
A badge of honor. The elves made a few of these. They'd hang them up outside their dwellings. Show their support for my brother. That's all my brother's needs.
You prefer we hang on to them?
Do what you will. If Freyr didn't bother taking them when he left Alfheim, he wouldn't mind us selling them to the dwarves.
You once survived a giant's corpse to stop a certain fight we won't talk about. Could you call on that power again?
Maybe. Do you have a massive giant's corpse for me to revive?
No.
Well, there you go.
At your service. Anything for Freya? Hope it's to your liking. What'll it be? No need to thank me. Whatever you need, I'll create. Dream of anguish. The elves would kill for this. And for the Valkyrie Queen? What do you need? Whatever you need, whenever you need it. I'll take him.
Can this lock be opened without damaging the book? The elves in Freya's camp wish to read it.
Oh, a locked book, you say? How mysterious. And an elven lock. Intriguing. If your friends in Vanaheim want it, I'll get it open and pass it along with your regards. A lovely couple. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Take care of your